Hey YouTube, it's Ash, and today's video is going to be a tag, and it's called the 19 question tag, and it's just basically questions, and I like doing these tags because it just lets you guys know my personality, and like, you guys can get to know me more, and stuff like that. So, let's get started. Well, first of all, I'm coming to you guys live from the floor, because I don't have my tripod right now, but you know what? It's cool, you know, the window's a good little setup. But okay, let's start with the questions. The first question is, where were you born? I was born in the United Kingdom, Scotland, Europe, because of my dad. You know, I'm a Navy brat or whatever. My dad was in the Navy, and that's where he was stationed at the time, and so that's where I was born. And I only stayed there a little bit. I was born in Glasgow, Scotland, to be specific, and then we moved to Spain, and then we came to the United States. So that's where I was born. Okay, the next question is, were you named after someone? No, I wasn't named after anybody, but between me and my cousin, if like both our parents were overseas, she was born in Germany, whoever was born first were going to be named Ashley. So I was born first, so I was named Ashley. But if she would have been born first, I would have been named Amber. And we're a year apart, so that's a little fun fact. Okay, the next question is, when was the last time I cried? And actually, I cried last night because it's just like, I'm a crier. I don't know. I'm lame, whatever. I mean, that's not lame, but you know, I'm a crier. But so basically the reason I was crying was because somebody at my school passed away, and like, he had a girlfriend, and his girlfriend was, you know, devastated, and like, it just made me just sad because I couldn't imagine losing Corey or someone I love. Like, I just wouldn't know what to do, so I just got kind of emotional, and you know, I was texting everybody I love them, and I was just like, I really wouldn't know what to do. And it made me just like realize, never go to sleep mad at somebody. Don't hold grudges or anything, because you never know. Like, one minute everything can be good, and just like that, everything changes. So that's why I was crying. But yeah, let's not get all deep or whatever. This is supposed to be a fun, happy video. The next question is, if you were another person, would you be friends with yourself? Yeah, I definitely would be friends with myself. Not to sound like, oh yeah, I would, but I really would, because like, I feel like I'm a good friend. Like, to my friends, I'm a good friend. I feel like, I don't know, but like, I'm always helpful, and I always like, I'm always the person, like, for instance, with my roommate Kelsey, like, I help her a lot, like, with school and stuff, and I organize stuff, and I just help out a lot in, like, all areas. Like, I'm always helping out with my friends and stuff, so I feel like I'm, like, I don't know, I guess, like, the mom figure. Not really the mom figure, because I can't really, like, cook and stuff like that, but, like, I don't know. But, yeah, so, anyway, I think I'm a good friend, and I would love to be friends with somebody like myself. The next question is, do you have any pets? Yes, I did the pet tag. Right now I only have one. His name is Rock, and I always had pets since I was young. I always had pets, but unfortunately some has passed away and some have ran away, so yeah. But I do have pets, and I really want more. Like, I want another dog. I want like a really cute dog, because my dog is at home with my stepdad, and I want it to be with me. So I want another dog. Next question, do you use sarcasm? Yes, I always use sarcasm. A lot of my jokes are sarcastic, whatever, I don't know. But yeah, it really is. And like, me and my friends have a lot of inside jokes, and they're all based on that type of, like, on those type of jokes. Like, don't take me so serious. The next question is, would you bungee jump? And bungee jumping is, I was about to say skydiving, but it's actually jumping off a building. And if I have a harness on, yeah, I'm like the adventure type girl. Like, I just want white water rafting. Like, I'm always down. I'm down for all those type of adventures. Like, I actually love stuff like that. The next question is, what's your favorite cereal? And mine is definitely Kix or Frosty Flakes. I love those type of cereals. Kix is kind of childish. Yeah, it's a kid cereal. I eat childish. I'm a very picky eater, and I'm a childish eater, and I barely eat anything. So, and I eat really bad, so just gonna throw that out there so you guys know that. But yeah, I love kids. I even eat them plain front milk. Next question is, scary movies or movies that are like happy ending? definitely scary movies because I like those type of intense. I like edge of the seats. I like stuff that makes me nervous. I like stuff like that. I don't like those happy ending movies because usually the beginning is extremely sad. And I don't like sad stuff because I'm always crying. Like I said, I'm a crier, so I'm not trying to be sad and stuff. Next question is, do you have brothers and sisters? Okay, yes, I do. So let me tell you, I have a half sister. And we don't go by these halves and steps names or whatever, but I'm just telling you guys so that you guys will know. Because I know when I watch YouTube videos, I be wanting to know, well, are they full or stuff? So I'm going to just say it for video purposes. Okay, I have a half sister on my dad's side. Her name is Riera. And she actually has a kid. I'm an auntie. I have a stepsister named Giselle. And I have a stepbrother named Drosky. And they're all older than me. Next question is, what's the first thing you notice about a person? And I would say, like, what they're wearing, like, their clothes and their style. And, like, and I'm also really into hair. Like, ever since I've been into this natural thing, I'm always looking at people's hair. So, that's the first thing I notice. The next question is, favorite smell. And my favorite smell are candles. I'm really obsessed with candles. Like, it's always a lot of them, like, litting up in my room. Like, I love candles so much. I love the smell. And I guess my favorite one is actually sitting right here in the windowsill. And this is my current one from Bath & Body Works. So, that's my favorite smell. The next one is, the furthest you've ever been away from home. And I guess that's when I went on a cruise to the Bahamas. I was over there, but I'm not really a fan of cruise lines because it's like I get dizzy, it's annoying rocking back and forth all the time. I really don't like it, so it's not really worth like $600+ or $400 or whatever. But I mean, if it's paid for me, then I'll go, but it's not really my like fave. The next question is, do you have any special talents? This is my only talent, like making videos and stuff. And I would say I'm a really good like event organizer, coordinator. Like, me and my friend are doing the Tough Mudders, and it's like 24 of us, and I organize everything, and I have like information packets, like I have it down. So like I really pride myself on my organization skills because I organize everybody. So yeah. Next question is, do you have any hobbies? Yes, I'm really like a tomboy at heart. Like, when I was young, I used to play basketball, track, all that stuff. But when I moved to Georgia and I kind of grew up, I kind of got into my girl side and, you know, want to look cute and stuff. But I'm not scared to get dirty. That's why, like, with a Tough Mudder, like, it's a mud obstacle course. I'm going to be in mud. I just did Potter Puff football, like, at my school. So, it's like, I'm really, like, really into that. And if you guys watch my vlog, Greek Games, like, it's, like, I take it serious. I'm really competitive. So, I just like stuff like that, like, athletic stuff. Those are my hobbies. Besides YouTube, duh. And the last question to wrap it up is, are you in love? And yeah, I am in love. I am in love with Corey. If you guys watch my channel, you know Corey. He's in a lot of my tag videos. And if not, welcome to my channel. And Corey is my boyfriend of 3 years and some months. And I am in love with him. I love him so much. Okay, so that's the end of this tag. I hope you guys got to know me a little bit better. And I hope you enjoyed this tag. And yeah, new videos every week. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and read my description for all information. And yep, bye guys.